Hey there, guys, welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, Italy. Let's play. And we're taking it. I mean, we're not taking it easy, are we, guys? Let's see what we can do about these places. We're slowly taking back Spain. We just took this off the UK. We did, however, lose a significant portion of who's this? This guy? Yeah, this guy. Okay. We have, however, lost a significant portion of our interests in. So from there, we go to there. Yep. There we go. We've lost a significant portion of our interest in navy, basically. Our navy has not been doing well. I think if we go over here and have a look at our navy, Italy. Oh, we're doing all right, I guess. We could be doing worse. Let's go and take these guys out. Take these guys out. Okay, we've taken out these guys here. So how is the okay? 16 million lost in this by the Soviets. Oof, 2 million lost by the. We've actually lost 1 million here. How many have we lost against the Soviets? 600K, 680, and yeah, okay. Okay, that's fine. I mean, like we're making progress. There's Warsaw. That's where we originally. That's this is originally where the line was. So we've pushed a fair ways. Okay. I assume they're attacking us in France again, because of course they are. Yeah, take that. Spanish army is not doing well. And these guys, how you looking? Yeah, looking good. Go for it. Yeah, it looks like they've pulled out of Spain mostly. Or they're pulling into Spain. Yeah, they're pulling into Spain here for some reason. Middle East, they're planning to engage us there, I guess. Rocket engines, hurrah, huzzah. Jet engines, sure. It's not going to take us too long. Okay. And okay, how is our air force looking out here? We've got a whole load of naval bombers. That's good. Let's have a look at our. Just slow this right down for a second, because a lot of crap happens very quickly. Okay, so we've got 29,000 left to reinforce infantry equipment. That's fine. We've got a lot of support equipment there. We need to. Sorry, this is upgrade. So we need to reinforce our light tanks. We're making 10 a day. That's not terrible. We have medium tanks. We have heavy tanks. We need to upgrade our anti-tank and our advanced artillery. Our motorized is fine. We need to reinforce our air wings with naval bombers and with fighters. We're making 3 fighters a day. We're making almost 2 naval bombers a day. Our heavy fighters are starting to be built. We've got another set of fighters coming in there. That's fine. We need more light tanks, more close air support. That's fine. Okay. We have a rocket interceptor available. That's great. God damn it. Yeah, we don't have any. And they're taking that back, because of course they are. I'll leave that like that for now. We don't really have anywhere we can invade or anything, to be honest. Let's keep attacking. How are you doing with your So offensive doctrine. So he's got defensive doctrine, and the old guard obviously he earns experience slower. Yeah. So how's our fighting going here? The Soviets don't seem to have any troops or supplies at this point. So to continue to push them seems like the better idea, but I don't know. We may want to take a check on it for now. Yeah, let's take a check on it for now. We've pushed a decent amount, and you can see Germany's like spread out everywhere. All right. Honestly, this attack here is just to stop them from going back here and stopping us from taking this. This here is, well, you can see we're really kind of pushing through it quickly. Okay, let's up this again. Speed back up. Speed back up. Every time I see Mercia, I think, Merca. I don't know why. I mean, I do know why, but yeah. Okay, so there's a freaking aircraft carrier over there, apparently. And we're taking this from them, which means that we're going to have a whole mess of surrounded troops, which we should be able to grab for ourselves very soon. Yeah, you can see the Spanish divisions are fucked. Yeah, let's go in on them. Try and take their stuff. So I'm at the moment I'm a little unsure as to no you guys there. Yeah, on this. No, please. You guys there on this. Please. You guys there on... We can't? Okay. I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay. Oh, the Fiat's done. Okay, sweet. Okay, so let's go for the next one. Why not? How the port... But we're not getting anything in the port strikes at all. So, you guys... Still pressing the wrong button because I'm a nonce. Go there, you... Yeah, go there. We need to stop them from this. Port strikes. Nothing happened. Surprise. Nothing happened. Surprise. Okay. How's the fighting going here? 58 fighters, 74 close air support. Man, it's alright, I guess. So Middle East, we're well. They kind of like took the port and then just left. Okay, awesome. Middle East, yep. There's a naval battle over here between one of our destroyers and that fucking French battleship. God, the bloody French, like, they're killing me, man. That I think that, but I don't know if we destroyed that battlecruiser or not. I bloody hope we did. Okay, so let's take that stuff. How badly are they attritioning? Oh, they'll be attritioning fairly badly, fairly quickly, I hope. So, honestly, I could declare, I could probably, call for peace now. I don't know if it'd be accepted. The wrong one. So the UK has, like, they haven't lost much, but and some of their allies, but they've lost a lot of allies, and we're doing very well compared to them. So we could maybe sort out a peace once we've taken some of these places. Oh hell yeah. We 100% took Spain back. Pronto. So what we want to do is we want to take all of our troops. No, that's Spanish. Spanish, and then these are our troops. And of course all of the lightnings are our troops. There we go. How's this going? Well, let's put them in here. And put them on here. And then the rest will be, okay, so yeah, let's finish this off. So the rest need to go in here. Although, you guys do go in there for now, please. Like, all of you guys. Into there. Alright, no, I'm not interested in that. Hello. So should we talk to the UK? What's happening, like... Oh, crap. See, they're taking a little bit of this again. Take a little bit of my heart now, honey. let's just get all of them on here. And on this. Okay. Yeah, it got some of the legionary Bulgaria there. And they're doing stuff there as well. We can always just go in on these guys as well, I guess. See how that goes. Okay, and we have some other stuff here, but it's not really doing much. Bloody hell. Like, every 2 seconds, it's just like, ah, more! Northern France is... Oh, they got in again. Well, let's give them a second, let them push out, and then we'll cut them off and take them over. Okay, so can we, like... you are not war leader for the losing side, so we can't offer peace. So we just have to keep fighting them until they offer peace? That's... Like, it seems weird that you can't just be like, hey, guys, seriously, like, maybe you want to stop now? And they're like, no! Never! Yeah, that's quite a lot of troops landing there. Yeah, the Spanish troops look like they're starting to like come back. So a lot of these troops up here seem to be a little bit undersupplied as well. We'll get there. Stop it, please. It's a hell of an invasion force, isn't it? Huh. Maybe I should have had my my guys hang here a little longer. I mean, if we can like contain them, great. Happiness. They're taking some attrition. But I'm not as worried by the Brits right now.
Pronto, signore.
Why aren't they taking attrition?
Avanzate.
Huh. I don't know why they're not taking attrition. Guess we'll just get rid of those like that for now. So, looks like some of them are making attacks, but... And here come in our new troops. Once the troops are in position, we'll probably make another push. Let's have a look at the war. Yeah, here we are. So, war is in status quo, apparently. Soviet Union is 0% towards capitulation. It controls 100% of victory points and will capitulate if it has 24% or less. Honestly, I think probably getting to Stalingrad would probably do that. Possibly. Yeah, there's a lot of victory points out here, but they're small. Like, taking Moscow is 50, and then by the time you get to Stalingrad, it's 30. And they're so low on troops now, I think maybe a put once the lightning troops have come in, which looks like they're starting to do. Yeah, there's just a couple more to come in. Once we make that push again, then things are going to get interesting. They did get in the south as well. Oh, there's one of my lightning troops there. Stop it. Just ignore those. They're just being mean at this point. So Northern France has a lot of fighter troops. We're supposed to have 200 in Northern France. We have not that many. We can probably leave out of here, though. So we can drop those guys from the fight. Means they can go elsewhere, I guess. Now we've got many more fighters. We need some fighters in southern France as well, however. So now you can see, like, we've surrounded them. Hopefully we can take them. Hunt and destroy. Let's keep going with the aircraft. I think they're going to be more and more important as we go. Our manpower is almost at 1 million. Not amazing, but... There you are. Do we have any reds running across here? Yeah, we have a few reds kind of going through. Alright. Improved rocket engine. We don't need that as much, to be honest. We've done all of these. We could get more resource gain efficiency. I don't think we need to. We can get this plane, which I think we probably should, to be honest. What's the statistics here? Enemy fighters lost. 53. Yeah, we're doing alright. Killing some of their supports, even. The English Channel is apparently ours. Air-wise. We still got a crap ton of military factories to make. And honestly, like... I'm down with that, because we've got a lot of, we're even starting to make these, we need more oil. What are we at here? We've got, like, 4 spare? Okay, so let's take 1, 2, 3, 4 from the US. Oof. Still have a lot of oil in need. Wait, how did that... Oh, there we go. So yeah, now we're getting a crap ton of oil. Oh, now we're getting a crap ton of oil. So southern France is getting invaded still. East Africa is kind of getting invaded a little bit, I guess. They seem to be doing fine. Okay, stop that. Stop that right now.
Pronto, signore.
Let's just keep attacking with Spain, I think. Like, these are the British Raj. How much has the British Raj lost? 246k. The UK has lost a lot. They keep, yeah, see, like, just all of those guys there, they just lost a crap ton of troops right there. If you let them come in and then you cut them off, it really Fs with them, to be honest. So, what have we got, like, 3 or 4 of these guys? Yeah, and, like, the Soviets are really underprepared for the most part. I think we make another push right now. Make that push, guys. Like, they've got stacks and stacks of troops. But you can see, like, the percentages here. We're just pounding them back, basically. Gonna get rid of those. And yeah, see, they're already retreating. Once we've taken up to, like, here, we can even probably spear someone off and push into Finland. Take Finland off them. What do we got? An East Africa invasion. That is Northern France. Northern France, Southern France. Yep. That's fine. I'm going to leave them to that. I don't want that expeditionary division. Oh yeah, we're burning through them now. You know what? Actually, aggressively execute these battle plans, guys. I want to catch them on the back foot, and I want to really push them. Like, this may be a good chance to take the Soviets out of the fight. Possibly. As you can see, like, their troop numbers are so low, and their organization is really low as well. Hopefully, this will give us the opportunity to kind of burn through them really hard. So they're almost on 17 million lost. And I've got to assume at this point that it's not the equipment they're lacking, it's actually maybe the manpower even. Possibly. Whew. Oh, they're back here again. Well, how about you just go there? Yeah. And they're attritioning, which is fine with me. Let's keep getting some engineering companies. I want some entrenchment over here. And we're not doing anything with these naval bombers right now. Hopefully in time, but gonna have to give it time. Oh, they pushed a little bit too far. But I did say attack aggressively. So, that makes sense. German troops are coming over. It's winter, it looks like. Yeah, we're kind of like making the assault in winter was probably not the best idea we've ever made. Tactically, at least. Is China still... I mean, China's really fascist. In party ideology and popularity. But, yeah, they're not, not so much with the... Thank you. Not so much with the joining us yet, which is a shame. Nice little... Go to there. Yeah, lightning the hell out. Like, look at this. This is... See if we can take Kiev. Maybe having like a little lightning strike force where we just like, you know, push out and take a whole load of their crap. How are we gonna do here? Probably not amazing. If we could take this stack and just like cut them off here. Honestly, cutting them off, it's not going to do that much, is it? Let's do that. And also you stop there. Cuz they're edging off along the line. Oh, god damn. That is 11 company, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oof, that's gonna hurt. I mean, not as much as you might think, but still, it'll hurt a little bit. Because they don't actually have that many troops in those, but still. There we go, guys. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Oh, we need some people down the bottom here, though, guys, please. Otherwise, we're going to get cut off. Let's see, are there people going? Not really. There's not really people going down here. Like, this was a bold move, guys. We need to reward bold moves, please. Oh, we're cutting them off. It's not many of them, to be fair, but we are cutting them off. And it looks like they've kind of stopped where they are. They moved a whole lot of troops down here. And we don't have many troops down here. Even if we lose like a couple of these guys, it's not terrible if we manage to push up to here. Viper killed over northern France. God damn it. Oh, they've, yeah. All right. Oh dear. Yeah, that's not good for them. So, let's have a look. So, wow, how have they gone towards capitulation? So 2.35. And they got these guys here. And then they've got these guys here who we're going to go in on. So 2.345 or something like that. 2.45 now. So they lost about 100,000 troops just then. And believe you me, you don't want to lose about. Yeah, so we're gonna, unfortunately we're gonna lose these troops probably. It's unfortunate to say the least, but what happened to we've lost some troops there. Ah, crap. Ugh. 126 divisions. Come on, guys. Let's keep pushing. We have the advantage. Although you wouldn't be able to tell that well. Where are the German troops going? This is my question. And also, how are our factory buildings going? Okay, so we've lost some factories, it looks like. But, yeah, we've almost completely oh, no, that's reinforce and upgrade. So we've got 19,000 left to upgrade, to reinforce. Yeah. We've got a whole load of tanks to go, but we're catching up on tanks. The upgrades are fine. We're doing fine for the fighters for the most part, and the Navy bombers are doing okay. We just need to get this up, basically. Stop that. I want to focus on the Soviets right now. You know what, actually? Actually, we've just got to the point. So next time, I think what we're going to do is, hopefully in the next video, we'll take Kiev, and then we'll take a break before we push for Moscow. And then after we get Moscow, we'll hopefully get Stalingrad. So yeah, we're going to have a lot to do. After we take Stalingrad, maybe going through Afghanistan into the British Raj wouldn't be the worst idea. Taking out British Raj would probably be great for us. As they're the other ones who are being arses. And Spain can just garrison Spain for now, to be honest. Yeah, here you go. Garrison Spain. Why not? Go. Might as well garrison that as well. And that, and that, and that. And maybe France will stop invading you. And by association, me. No, so there you go, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I almost said don't forget to like and surprise. I always appreciate it, and it does, of course, really help. And I will see you in the next one.